This Iowa spread is actually ridiculous. How can a team cover a 25-point spread if they don't even know how to score 25 points? They literally averaged 20 points per game last year. I'm not even sure they hit 30 points more than one time. Not to mention, they lost over 50% of their defensive production, including two first-round picks. All Utah State needs to do is score two touchdowns, maybe a field goal. There is no shot Iowa can cover this number. Give me the Aggies plus the 25.